6:02 now and new this morning. A drive-by shooting has killed a man in Philadelphia's Powelton neighborhood. Spent shell casings littered the scene there at 42nd and Wallace Streets, where this shooting happened right around 2:30 this morning. Now, police say it appears a 29-year-old man there tried to run away, but he was shot several times. Investigators believe the shots came from a semi-automatic assault weapon.